The latest now on a fire burning in Elbert County. That's led to the evacuation of Simla. Elizabeth Fire right now saying no structures have been lost, but they're talking about a 500 to 700 acre fire, according to the Elbert County Office of Emergency Management. There's a shelter located at the Elbert County Fairgrounds in Kiowa, so certainly a dangerous situation there burning in Elbert County in Simla.